And this is a woman that has had a lot of talk around her, a lot of people wondering if the hype around her is warranted.
Yeah, and this is now her opportunity to justify all that hype, an opportunity to show why she's been creating such a buzz.
A win here could do just that.
But don't underestimate her. She's got the shoulders down.
She's able to reach the ropes and stop the count.
Ooh, shredding all over their opponent.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Dodges.
What a press slam. Hanging back with their own count. Big impact.
She manages to get control.
Perhaps he needs suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex. Perfect.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
What is she going for here?
Clubbing blow to the back.
This is just brute power.
What a German suplex.
Oh, nothing fancy there.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
All the momentum is swung to her favor.
Dictating the pace of the match now.
Clothesline!
Off with their head. Counter! And now there's an opening. She flips it back on her.
She's able to get out of the way.
That count will stop me in your tracks.
Oh my gosh.
Can go on for much longer. Did you see that? Propelled through the air. Cover! And she breaks the count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take. Staved off that attack. And she dodged that one nicely.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
This is likely going to have adverse effects.
Oh, this could be something.
Clothesline.
It's all over but the counting.
Drops the leg. She now has gotten herself into a distressing spot.
Yeah, she needs to create an opportunity for herself fast.